What's up? Welcome again sa ating YouTube channel, guys, no? Fish on TV at sa ating Facebook group, Fish on TV. So, welcome sa ating lahat. Yan, kung mapapansin nyo, guys, ang ganda ng dagat. Sobrang kalmada, nagmamantika. Ayun, ang oras natin is alas 4 ng hapon. Kahapon is naglao tayo is alas 5 na. At halos bawat drop natin merong huli. So ngayon, naglao tayo ng maaga para subukan kung ano, baka maaga ang kain ng paghapon. So nandito tayo ngayon sa Mamburaw Reef. Dito tayo magkakaroon ng session. Ayan, kung mapapansin nyo, guys, is may isang angler, nasa na siya. Ayan, di makita sa video. May isang angler dito sa katabi ko, nagbe-bait and wait. So dito tayo banda sa ano, spot ng ruby snapper natin na nasa ano, siguro nasa 330 meters tong lalim. Spot ng pompret tsaka ng scabbard paggabi. So ayun, guys. So sana magkaroon tayo ng magandang session ngayon para may mailagay na naman tayo sa YouTube channel natin, no. Tsaka sa mga ano, mga nagre-request ng video ng Kinsey Torsite. Kung totoo nga ba daw. Oo, guys, naka limang session na tayo. Hindi pa to nasi zero. So solid ang Kinsey Torsite. Ganito ulit ang setup natin, guys. Isang Kinsey Torsite 150 max jig. Pero gagamitan natin ang 250 grams na butterfly stinger. Katsuri rako. So ayun, guys, tara, setup muna tayo. So ayun, mga master, nandito na tayo sa spot natin, no? At special tong araw na to, itong session na to, kasi susubok tayo ng bago. At the same time is magjijigging session tayo. So nagdala tayo ng isang traditional line. Ayan, para sa bait and weight. So susubukan natin, guys, kung magkakaroon tayo ng magandang kapalaran sa bait and weight, no? Ang ipapain natin, guys, ay galunggong. Ayan, guys, oh. So meron tayong 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pitong hook sa number 12. Ayan. Tapos yung pinakang leather line niya is 50 pounds. Tapos yung kinakabitan ng 50 pounds naman is 80 pounds, yung pinakang main line. So lalagyan natin to lahat ng pain, guys. Ayan, ihuhulog na natin yung pinakang sinker natin, isang steel bar. So, bago tayo mag-drop ng jigging, is ide-drop muna natin to, no? Para tuloy-tuloy tayo sa jigging session. So, saan ba yan? Medyo panibago lang, guys, kasi ngayon lang ulit tayo nagganito. So ayun, guys, ayun yung first hook natin. Lalagyan lang natin ng pain. Ayan, guys, ayan, kita ba ako? Ayan. Lalagay lang natin yung pain, guys, no? Ayan. Ayan lang, guys, lalagay dun sa bandang uluhan. Ida-drop natin. So parang bait and weight lang siya, guys. Parang kitang pero naka vertical. Ang kitang kasi is horizontal. Ayan. Susubukan natin dito sa spot na to, no? Kung may kumain, sana may ma-hook up. Ayan guys, may laman na yung pitong hook natin. So, idadrop na natin. So, parang deep dropping bait and weight guys. Ayun, andun na. Is na halos naubos. So, ayan guys. Nalagyan natin ng ayan, itatali natin dito yung main line natin. Dapat yung pagkatali nyo is mahigpit, pero hindi yung yung tali na ayan. Tapos hayaan na natin guys. Tapos dito naman is lalagay tayo ng mga ayan, 5 di pa. Tapos ilalak natin dito sa lagayan para pag mag-strike yung isda. Sinda hindi ma ano, hindi ma hubar yung nylon natin dito sa reel. Yan. Okay na guys. Ayan, kahit anong birahin ng isda ito, hindi matatanggal. So, ilalagay din natin to sa tubig. Yun, all set na guys. Antayin na lang natin lumubog yung yung boya, no? Pakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, yung itsura ng ano natin guys, ng kumbaga bait and weight. So, pag lumubog yung boya na yan, ibig sabihin may strike. So, tara guys, set up na tayo sa jigging para jigging na naman tayo, no? Set up ko muna yung pan-jigging natin. So, ayan guys. Ngayong na-set up na natin yung bait and weight natin, or yung boya-boya, or vertical kitang na sinasabi namin dito, is mag-jigging na naman tayo, no? So, ginagamitin ko ng flashlight tong jig natin guys kasi walang araw. Ayan. Ang gamit pa rin natin guys ay Kinsey Torsite. Max jig is 150 grams. Tapos PE 1.5 to PE 3. Tapos ginamitan natin ang jig ng 250 grams Katsuri Rako or Butterfly Stinger. So yung boya natin guys or yung bait and weight is hindi natin ilalayo dito sa bangka in case may may mag-strike. Problema is mukhang malakas yung agos. Sana swertehin tayo dun sa unang drop ng bait and weight natin guys, no? So, sa mga magdadarang pala, yung ginamit nating pain is galunggong or hasa-hasa. Tapos binili lang natin yung guys sa mga pumupunta sa payaw. I was that kid that would get picked last. Never the one that would skip class. Never the puff when the piff pass. So me and a rap is a mismatch, right? You're stereotyped, I've been feeling uptight. I've been wanting to fight. I've been up every night as I write and I write. I've been looking for light in the darkest of night. It's a bit of a bite. Dream, that's what they told me. If I listened to your dumb ass, I'd regret it as the old me. Never claimed to be, cause perfect.
perfect is perception. Perception is all that they can see. Amazes me, I found a group of people who found faith in me. Team wit until my death, I'll fucking take that to the grave with me. They can't see through bullshit, so they're left with only fake and weak. 10 writers to write timber, spill my soul and no one's playing me. It's plain to see, they hating me. They take what they can take from me. They'll never find no fake in me. They said my dream was make-believe. Well, thankfully, I use your hate to me to motivate. See, I can be your everything, or every day your enemy, or every day your memory. You might just be a friend to me. You spend your time defending me, but me is all I tend to be.
And guys, titingnan natin yung beat on beat natin. Kasi parang pakiramdam ko meron eh. Titingnan lang natin guys, no? Saglit lang nating hinulo guys, no? Siguro wala pang mga 10 minutes to. Meron agad. So kung may reel lang tayo na pwedeng i-deep drop bait and weight, pwede nating gamitin. Kaso itong Kinsey Torsite mahirap. Guys, meron, tatlo. Dalawa pala guys. Ayun guys, oh, fish on. Dalawa guys, fish on guys. Ayun oh. Yung isa lumito na guys, natanggal sa hook. Ay, nandito pa pala. So ayun guys, nakadalawa tayo. Ayun no. So lalagyan ulit natin guys ang hook. So ayun guys, lalagyan ulit natin ang hook. I mean ng bait. Ito na lang muna kaya gawin, na, gawin natin, no? Nakadalawa guys. Swerte. So buti pa dito nakadalawa sa jigging, wala. So ayos, ayos yung first drop ng bait and weight natin guys. So first time natin mag ganito, no? Yun, lalagyan ulit natin yung tatlong hook na nawala ng ano, ng bait. So tatlong hook yung nawala ng bait, guys. Ayun yung isa.
Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night.
Wait and wait na lang siguro tayo. Wait and wait na lang tayo, no? Fish on, guys. Guys, fish on. Guys, malaki to, guys. Fish on, guys. Yun, no? Guys, fish on. Guys, fish on. Malaki to, guys. Malaki to. Yun, no? Guys, malaki to, guys. Sabi ko naman sa inyo, guys. Wait and wait na lang tayo, guys. Yun, no? Guys, malaki to, guys. Guys, fish on. Grabe naman, ngayon lang. Ba't ngayon ko lang ginawa ito dito? Thank you, Lord. Grabe, malaki to, guys, oh. Na ano? Hindi ko mabirahan. Laki to, guys, malaki. Oh, nasa taas na tayo. Ayaw pa rin magpakuha ng ano, ng bigat. Pagod. Sana hindi bumigay, no? Racing all these broken dreams tonight. And we'll fly. Oh, we'll fly. Away, away, away. 50 meters na lang, guys. Oh, kakapagod eh. Buti sana kung ano, electric reel to. Nakakapagod, guys.
Malaking isda to guys, malaki. Mahigit 5 kilo to siguro. Malapit na. Kung na lang. Nasa taas na pero bigat pa rin sa amin guys. Bumigay. Vertical traditional long line fishing or kung tawagin is vertical kitang. Ayun, swivel na guys, swivel na. Ayun, first hook, second hook, third hook, fourth hook, fifth hook. Ayun guys, ang laki guys, ang laki guys. Guys, ang laki. Grabe guys. Ang laki. Mahigit 10 kilos. Guys. Guys, fish on. Bait and tweet lang. Grabe guys. Sabi ko na nga ba guys, malaki ito. Ayun guys, yung nakakuha ko, yung hook number 12 na mustard. Hindi ko may angat guys, mahigit 10 kilo to. Ayun guys, hindi ko may angat. Sugatan pa tayo. Grabe guys, ang laki. peso. Bison. Grabe guys. Ayun guys, there drop natin ang bait and weight. Meron na naman. Akala ko wala, no? Kasi mauwi na sana tayo para magano. Uwi na sana tayo kasi medyo wala ng araw. Madilim na, no? Tsaka nakakahuli na tayo ng tatlo, isang halimaw. Tapos meron na naman guys, malaki na naman to, halimaw na naman. Grabe guys. Napit na guys, doon, swivel na. Ayan, first hook. Second hook. Third hook. Fourth hook. Fifth hook. Ayan guys. Nasa unang hook pala guys. You got one life, so lead it right. Keep your friends tight and your family in sight. Never cease to fight for the things you think are right. Cause you just might find you control your own mind. Hey, you'll be fine. Hey, just take your time. Hey, enjoy the climb. Hey, enjoy the grind. Hey, you never really know what's on the other side. Medyo maliit pero pwede na guys. Siguro nasa 2 kilos to, 3 kilos. Ayan guys, fish on.
So ayan guys, napakaswerte na itong araw na to guys, no? So first time natin mag session ng bait and weight fit jigging. Kaso tinigilan natin yung jigging kasi first drop pa lang natin ng bait and weight. Nakadalawa na tayong ruby snapper, kaso siguro ting isang kilo lang yung isa. And then sabi ko tigilan muna natin yung jigging. Susubukan natin mag bait and wait kung may kakain guys. At ayun, swerte, hindi pa tumatagal yung bait natin sa pinaka bottom. Nakadali agad tayo guys. Grabe, ang laki. Ruby snapper guys. Hindi ko maangat guys. Hindi ko maangat, grabe. Laki guys. So hindi ko maangat guys, pasensya no. So siguro na approximate mahigit 10 kilos to. So nandito tayo sa Mamburaw Reef. Han? Malapit sa isla namin sa Banton. Pero dito tayo nag-drop sa 200 siguro na sa 280 meters to, to 300. So spot ng ano, ng pompret tsaka scabbard. So swerte guys kasi first and second drop ng bait and weight natin guys is nakadali agad tayo guys, approve. So ayun, napaganda. So, wala akong maisip na ma-shoutout ngayon guys, sobrang saya ko talaga ngayon. Grabe tong tuwa na nararamdaman ko, no? So Grabe guys. So ayun, maraming salamat guys sa lahat ng sumusuporta guys. So wala muna akong mai-shoutout ngayon, pero pipilitin kong kumuha ng mga subscriber natin. Pipilitin kong kukuha ng subscriber sa YouTube natin, no? Tapos ipa-flash out ko na lang dito sa video, isasama ko to sa video para naman na pinakang suporta ko na rin sa inyo guys. Maraming salamat guys sa suporta niyo sa akin, no? Sa walang sawang pagsuporta. At ayun. Ang saya ko talaga ngayon guys. Grabe. So ayun. Maraming salamat guys at naway bigyan pa kayo lagi ng magandang katawan, no? Tsaka maraming blessing ng Panginoon. So, peace on.